Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan with Dan Bonner, exclusively for CBSSports.com. We're in East Lansing, where Michigan State has beaten the Michigan Wolverines 64-48 and claimed a share of the Big Ten title for the second consecutive season.
And a very impressive win by Michigan State. Obviously, Raymar Morgan was outstanding with 22 points, but their defense and their rebounding sort of set the tone, the kind of tone Tom Izzo likes.
Morgan was great with a season-high 22 today.
And as we mentioned during the broadcast, not only 22 today, but this is his third consecutive game with outstanding offensive numbers, and I think that signals everybody in the country that Michigan State is going to be a real threat in March.
You like their momentum going
absolutely,
to the postseason.
Without any question, Kevin.
All right, that's where we'll see you next. So that's the story here from East Lansing. Throughout the week, stay on top of all the college basketball news at CBSSports.com. Good night from East Lansing.